Hi, I'm Mike Bires for TimesOnline.com. Andrew Chiappazzi. This gentleman right here is Darius Wise, the quarterback, defensive back for Beaver. Tonight, the Bobcats, led by this guy, upsets Aliquippa 28-14. Aliquippa, 62-game regular season winning streak in history. Darius, how'd you guys do it?
We just fought. Having a person like me on the team to be a leader for 4 years, I had to yell at him every day, And I'm not that type of person, but I had to be that type of person. When we came out here, we had confidence in ourselves. And we just came out here, and that first quarter, we were winning. Then we knew we can actually beat them. And then we're like, okay, let's go. Let's keep going. Coach Bus kept giving us speeches. All our coaches kept giving us speeches. And we just kept going and kept fighting.
You know, this Aliquippa offensive and defensive line has earned a lot of credit because of their size and their strength. But you guys went toe-to-toe with them. A lot of guys ended up in the backfield. What was it like playing behind those guys, both as safety and quarterback, seeing the fight that they were winning tonight along the line?
I was surprised because I know some of the guys are so lazy. And then throughout the week, I'm like, we got to get the laziness out of them. So then I've seen them win battles, and we're like, that fullback play is really good for Aliquippa, and that's like hard to stop, even though if you don't have a nose guard. And we just kept fighting. Every time they ran that fullback play, we hit them every single time. There was no yards gained, and we just kept fighting. And Coach kept over there fighting, kept telling us to keep going.
Darius, you scored 3 touchdowns on offense, but the key play of the football game was in the fourth quarter when Aliquippa were driving for a possible go-ahead touchdown. Mm-hmm. You stripped the ball off quarterback Quantel Reigns and raced 90-some yards for a touchdown. What happened on that play?
I knew Marcus Hooker did the same exact thing to him on the goal line. And I'm like, oh, please don't let him get tackled, because if I get my hands on him, I'm going to strip the ball. And I'm pretty good at stripping the ball. I watch a lot of college players like Tyrann Mathieu. He did it constantly. So I seen him, he ran right towards me, and I just pooped it out. And then it landed in my stomach, and then I just kept going. And didn't look back from there.
2 of your offensive touchdowns came at big plays. Really, all 3 of them did, because they gave you guys a lead. The first one, 7-0 lead, and then right after they scored to take an 8-7 lead, you guys got your 62-yard touchdown run. How big was it to both have the first score and then to respond immediately after they scored?
Oh, well, it felt great. I felt like, man, you know, 14-14, it's basically 0-0 again. I'm like, oh, Aliquippa's gonna come out in halftime and really try to do something to us. I'm like, let's gotta keep fighting. And then we scored 21-14. I'm like, oh, we got this. We scored one more time, we got the game. And then we came down to it, they got the ball again, and we turned them over, and we went for a field goal for Will. And I knew definitely if he makes that field goal, there's no way they can come back. But Will, he slightly kicked it to the left. He's a great kicker. But then we just came, and we had to be men on defense, not boys.
Darius, in the 4 years you played the Quips, you've lost to them 3 times by blowout, but you beat them tonight. You've scored every touchdown for Beaver the past 4 years, but tonight was the icing on a cake, wasn't it?
I just felt good. Quip's always my rival. I knew everybody on their team, every coach. So it's like, man, I want to beat them. You know, we love Quip, but then they know it's our rival with Midland and all that extra stuff. So we just came out here, and I didn't want to lose at all.
Yeah, Darius, thanks for your time. I know you got to get to the locker room, so good one there. Appreciate it, man. Thanks.
Thanks, Darius. Appreciate it, man. Thanks. Well, Mike, we talked about this game all week long. We previewed it on Game on the Record. We talked about it on Beat the Experts. This is not what either one of us predicted. But I did say on the record that they would need more than Darius Wise. Apparently not, because he scores 4 touchdowns and the defense plays great. An incredible game from Beaver tonight.
But also, AJ, you did say you thought it would be a close football game. I didn't think it would be.
Yeah.
But you know what? A couple things here. Darius Wise, we've watched this kid for 4 years now. He is so special. That performance, you know, this is hallowed ground here at the pit. All these great Quips have played here, but that game tonight by Darius Wise was one of the greatest performances by a visiting player in the history of this field, okay? And also, Beaver's kicking game really was a factor tonight, because that kicker, Conley, was bringing all the kickoffs deep into the end zone. It was a field position game that favored Beaver. Like you said, Beaver's linemen played well tonight. It all added up for a major historic night here in Beaver County football. The Quips, 62-game regular season winning streak is history.
And suddenly, the Beaver Bobcats are in first place in the Beaver Valley Conference. It's going to be very interesting to see how this season unfolds after week 2. For Mike Bires, I'm Andrew Chiappazzi. More coverage all weekend long on TimesOnline.com.